And as you can see, he returns with his adorable little sea shanties, and I honestly did have a little bit of a tear in my eye when I was going for this first little boat ride.